Stop taking basic airplane selfies like this. Instead, switch to the back camera and use a 0.5x lens. Hold your phone as high as you can and remember you can press the volume button on the side of your phone to take the photo. Face the window slightly, now you can include more in the frame with a unique perspective and better lighting. Here's the before, and here's the after. Let us know if you try this! Follow us for more iPhone camera tips.